Today I'm challenging Ellen DeGeneres to take the Grammarch challenge at www.grammarch.org. Basically, the Grammarch challenge is to use proper grammar for the month of March and to just eliminate LOLs, BRVs, and abbreviations when it comes to text messaging and even talking in person, because I hear some people say LOL in person. And grammar is something that you will need in the future. People now lack proper grammar and are so infatuated into texting with LOL and pretty much just texting rather than seeing each other in person. So Grammarch is basically the start to get rid of the concept that you need to text in abbreviations. And it's not too early to start Grammarch and it's not too late to start Grammarch. So check out more Grammarch videos on this channel. The link is below, hopefully, to anything. And watch more videos and stay tuned for different athletes, artists, models who will be on this channel wearing the Grammarch tee and sporting it. See if you can take the challenge. Take about 2 minutes to sign up. www.grammarch.org. Grammar is just being lost with our generation, with the future generation, and Grammarch is basically just the beginning to end people using improper grammar.